Check out my sunchokes. Look how much they've changed. These were just little tiny bulbs when I put them in these pots. Now I know they don't do the best in containers, but my plan is to, once we get to the farm, plant them out. But for now, I just had to get them in the ground and get them started. So look at that growth. Isn't that amazing?